The Austrian team start as favourites in the Swiss International Lauberhorn ski races, though the tough, tricky course may well tumble even the most expert. Several Swiss guides are making the contest something of a busman's holiday, and they, of course, might well carry off the big prizes. A magnificent run that, but he's not the winner. The championship goes to Toni Seiler from Austria. From skis...